Pittsburgh kids could get $25,000 worth of children's books, but they need your help. Pittsburgh is one of 16 finalists for JetBlue's Soar With Reading contest. Online votes will determine which cities get the free books. Cleveland also on the list of finalists. You can find a link to the voting at KDKA.com/links.